Hello friends, keyframes are advanced technique in GoPro Studio, which allows you to apply different effects dynamically to affect the look of your clips. Keyframes are available in each of the following effect control panels: video controls, 3D convergence controls, white balance, image controls, framing controls. There is no 3D convergence controls because 3D clips aren't selected. So I'm going to show you how keyframes work using video controls, white balance, image controls and framing controls. There are 5 buttons to manage keyframing in clips. Reset button allows you to remove all keyframes. Last button allows you to add keyframe. Minus button allows you to remove keyframe. Left arrow button allows you to step to previous keyframe. Right arrow button allows you to step to next keyframe. First we try to make slow motion using keyframe. We select a clip and move playhead to the beginning of the clip. Click the plus button. Then we move playhead 10 frames to the right and click plus again. We have created 2 keyframes. One keyframe is in the beginning of the clip, second one is in 10 frames later. It shows us where slow motion is started. Now we are changing speed at the second keyframe to 40%. Then we choose the place where slow motion is ended and click plus again. Apply the same speed. Then we make one more keyframe after 10 frames and set default speed 100%. And we move the storyboard time indicator to the beginning of the clip and press the play button in the playback controls to see the change in speed of the clip. Then we try to make dynamically changing of white balance. We select a clip and move playhead to the beginning of the clip. Click the plus button. Then we move playhead 10 frames to the right and click plus again. So we move temperature to the left till we get blue. Then we move playhead as we like and click plus again. We change temperature to the right till we get yellow. Keep move playhead to another position and add keyframe. We change tint till we get green. And we move the storyboard time indicator to the beginning of the clip. And press the play button in the playback controls to see our changes of the clip. After that, we make dynamically changing of image controls: exposure, contrast, saturation, sharpness. So we make several keyframes. First is in the beginning of the clip, others are in the position we want to change something. Just move slider to the left or to the right to get you want. As you can see, effects are applied to the clip. Finally, we make dynamically zooming of the clip. As you know, GoPro camera doesn't have a zoom, so we will be able to do it in editing software. We make several keyframes. First is in the beginning of the clip, others are in the position we want to start and stop zooming. Then we change value of zoom in framing controls and press the play button in the playback controls to see our changes of the clip. You can continue adding more keyframes to further affect the look of your clips. Or press the minus button to remove an existing keyframe. The same techniques can be used in the 3D convergence panels as well. You will be able to use keyframes in all panels at the same time. In my opinion, keyframes are the best in making transitions. What are you thinking about? If you have any mind how to use keyframes, let us know in comments. Don't forget thumbs up and subscribe. Bye.